If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Yeah, what, Jack? I think it would be downright depressing to sit and watch green bananas turn yellow without my debaucherous little villains. So, Sandra, that's for you.
Get out of here, for real?
And Jeff, I would just like to increase our odds. So, Jerry, that one's for you too.
Damn it.
Thanks, Jerry. Sandra?
Wow.
The rules of Survivor state that if anybody plays a hidden immunity idol, then any votes cast against that person will not count. These are both hidden immunity idols. Any votes cast for Sandra or Jerry will not count. I'll read the votes. First vote. Jerry does not count. 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 JT, one vote, JT. JT, that's two votes, JT.
Well done.
11th person voted out and the third member of our jury, JT. That's three, and tonight that's enough. JT, Travis spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, fellas.
Well, in a game full of crazy moves, that was one of the craziest. With tonight's vote, it certainly appears that the villains have the upper hand, but you know better than anybody. Anything. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.